Brothers Gaming.
Hey folks, welcome back to probably the final episode. I don't want to jinx myself, but I'm pretty sure this will be the final episode of Firewatch on Bub Brothers Gaming with Ethan. And so we're working our way up north here, up to the evac. I don't know. We'll see what we get here. Oh, jeez. Man, I gotta tell you, this game has really jerked my heartstrings, that is for sure. That is for sure. It's been a good ride. I think we're nearing the end. But we will see. We will definitely see how it is at the end. This has had all sorts of twists and turns, and man, I thought at one point it was like a government conspiracy, but because of the equipment and the fences, I mean, yeah, maybe it still was, I don't know. I think we're almost there. Yep, we're getting there. Four more miles. Wonder if I'll get to see that woman. Ah, so this is what she was talking about with the tram. Okay. I had a feeling.
Hey, I'm at the evac spot near the ravine. Delilah, are you there?
That's her name, Delilah.
Delilah? Yep.
Oh, man. I hope this doesn't go the way I think it's gonna go. Oh, okay, it's gonna fade out. Alright. Okay, got to the other side. Yeah, it's a little bit different. So this was her tower. Sure enough. She's got a fancy radio.
Hello? Is anybody there?
Hi. Yeah, it's me. I'm back at the staging area near the trailhead. I think I see your truck.
Red? Colorado plates?
Yeah. It's a piece of shit.
Well, yeah.
I think there might be a raccoon living in it.
Probably.
Make sure he's comfy, I guess.
Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
Ah, shit. So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
Oh, I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
You're not coming back?
No, and you'll have to, I don't know.
Yeah, me neither. I don't know what's next.
Tell you what, why don't you choose for me, and I'll choose for you.
All right, sure. Maybe... maybe you could come back to Boulder with me and figure it out down there. Just a thought.
You don't want me down there.
Well, I just asked you.
Look, I've got some things to do in Casper, and maybe I'll head south sometime after that. I could come by, sure.
Okay. So, what about me?
I think you should go to Julia, and then you can figure it out. Maybe put that typewriter to good use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
Yeah.
You gotta go see her.
Yeah, sure.
Henry, Look, you came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
She won't even recognize me, Delilah.
You're not just going for her.
You don't know what it's like.
Bad things happen, okay? And you have to find a way to contain the damage. A good way.
Well, hopefully I can figure out a way to do that.
Yeah, I hope so.
God, this got dark.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
There's the helicopter.
Good. They'll land back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
I'll see you when I see you.
Yeah, sure thing. Bye, Henry.
I'm never seeing her again. Of course. Well, this guy is totally relatable. Jeez. Yeah. Man. I don't know what to think. Oh, man. Jesus, man. That was a good game. I don't know how much replay value it'll have, but I really enjoyed it. Really enjoyed it. I'm going to turn my voice up a little. Make sure you can hear me over the music. Something told me it was old. Yeah, that was damn good. When I saw you, yeah, I just gotta process this for a little bit. It started off kind of as a murder it started off as like a, I don't want to say like a survival type open world thing. Oh, these are the pictures I took. Awesome. Hang on, I gotta look at these pictures. Yeah. So, yeah, it was just a crazy, emotional... I mean, I was almost tearing up from the get-go, from the beginning. I was not expecting the whole emotional backstory thing, but, yeah, it was good. It was a nice little story. Yeah, it basically had a TV feel to it, like a TV series, so I really enjoyed it, but... Anyway... Yeah, it's just, it was very good. I'm just gonna let this... run through. I see there's some special thanks, so we're getting towards the end. And look at all the pictures that I took. That was a cool touch. Oh, yeah. Oh, that was when I took it, when it came out. Yeah, Henry. We'll be right back. there's his dad.
Then I see you walk away, see you walk away from me.
Man, I wonder whatever happened to him. The dad, I mean. Man. Yeah, I guess that's it. Anyway, so that was the finale. I got these all punched out in one day. Pretty cool. Anyway, so this has been Ethan. I'm Bub Brothers Gaming. We finished Firewatch, and we'll catch you next time around. Right now I got XCOM running, so I guess we'll continue running that and go from there. Okay, everybody. Stay safe.